Strange is it that our bloods of color, weight, and heat, poured all together, would quite confound distinction, yet stands off in differences so mighty. If she be all that is virtuous, save what thou dislikest, a poor physician's daughter, thou dislikest a virtue for the name, but do not so. From lowest place, when virtuous things proceed, the place is dignified by the doer's deed. Where great additions swells and virtue none, it is a dropsied honor. Good alone is good without a name. Vileness is so. The property by what it is should go, not by the title. She is young, wise, fair. In these, to nature, she's immediate heir, and these breed honor. That is honor's scorn, which challenges itself as honor's born and is not like the sire. Honors thrive when rather from our acts we them derive than our foregoers.